East Africa's Own Got Talent show is one that was much anticipated and kicked off its pre-auditions in Mombasa County, Kenya. Gates opened at 6 a.m. with masses turning up for the competition irrespective of culture, social background or age. All turned up at Nyali School in a bid to scoop the ultimate prize in waiting for the best talent across the East African region. Well, the next level goes down in Nairobi, come the 1st and 2nd of June at the Kick Grounds. Chief Executive Officer at Clouds Media International, Joseph Kusaga, reiterates, "We believe East Africa has a lot of talent and look forward to showing the world what amazing skills we have got. Therefore, we encourage all those who believe they are talented from Tanzania, Kenya, Rwanda and Uganda to pre-register online. And we are searching for the best talent in music, dance, comedy, magic and acrobatics across all ages. The show airs as from August this year, comprising 10 episodes then semi-finals with the grand finale live in Kenya. Therefore, the top brass from Uganda, Tanzania and Rwanda will have to come into Kenya for the live shows. However, Tanzania, Uganda and Rwanda will also get to host the auditions. The ultimate winner bags themselves KSH5M. Registration is open and set to close on dates, Kenya and Uganda on Saturday, 18th of May 2019, Rwanda on Friday, 24th of May 2019, Tanzania on Saturday, 25th of May 2019. East Africa's Got Talent show is produced by Clouds Media International.